Very good morning to all the students of class 10th D. Yes, beta, there are some network issues today. Network is not stable, but you stay there. In between it goes and then it comes back also. So the good thing is that. Bad thing is it goes in between. The good thing is it comes back also. So it is wavering, okay? It's buffering today, but you stay there. Keep your books with you. In between, if you're not able to listen to me, you can continue reading your books also. But recording goes on properly and I will be uploading the lecture also. If you miss any part in between, you can watch the recorded lecture also, okay? And inspire your friends to attend classes regularly. Madam rides the bus. This is the chapter we are reading, fine. An 8-year-old girl, Valli Ammai, or Valli is a nickname. She's a protagonist who is very curious in nature and he doesn't have any sibling or friends in the neighborhood. So the favorite pastime of Valli Ammai is to stand at the doorstep of her house and look outside. Fine, she relishes this moment when she sees people coming, going and buses coming and going to the town. She lives in the village. People oftenly go to the town and she enjoys watching them. Clear? And one day while watching the people, while observing them, she had this wish in her mind that I should also, you know, take a ride in the bus. So slowly and steadily, that wish turned into, you can say, a huge desire. You know, she was passionate about this thing. Definitely, I'm going to ride the bus one day. And not only that, she started practically implementing that idea by collecting the money. Fine. And she overheard the conversations from the neighborhood. Her neighbors were, you know, usually they would board the bus. They would go to town on daily basis. So she kept on asking them questions. Okay, how much time is required to reach the town? And then she gets to know 40 minutes it takes. And then if she, you know, buses, same buses used to go and same buses used to come after by taking another set of people. So that was a good thing. So she decided, I will not be getting down over the from the bus. I will sit down and the same bus, I will come back. Then she started asking about that the rent. One person was talking 30 paisa. This is very less. So she collected money for that also. Then she planned that at afternoon time, when she will go in the bus and when she will come back, that is a nap time for her mother without telling and without informing, which is the bad thing actually of this chapter, that we should never do this without informing. Even if you are adult, fine. Even if you are a teenager, she's just 8. But even if at this age also, you know, your parents, you know, ask you where you are going, you should always give your number and the number of the place where you are going, because you never know. In need of R, you might need it. So we should inform the parents where we are going. But in this chapter, fine, fictional chapter, anything they can write. So 8-year-old girl is going to travel for the first time in the bus. And what sort of experiences she had, what sort of characteristic she's having, that is important. Okay, Tanya, I know that voice is not clear. I already discussed because of the network issues. So I will be uploading the lecture. You can see it later on because recording goes well. Isme recording mein koi problem nahi aati hai. Network issues mein, you are not able to get it clearly. I know that since morning the problem is going on. So inquisitive nature of children. Inquisitive means they are, you know, very curious to know about the things. They want to explore. And not only explore, they love to explore things by experiencing them. They want to take the experiences on their own. Fine. And then we have Valli Amma's, the main character. Her mother is there. Neighbors are there. Bus driver, conductor. And one more woman will be there at the later part. Let me share the screen. Yes, screen is visible to you all. Screen is visible. Send me feedback, jaldi se. Beta, screen dikh raha hai sabko? Okay, Vanita is saying yes. Keshav Preet is saying yes. Okay, fine. So, well, it means थोड़ी बहुत आवाज जा रही है आपको मेरी, if I'm asking. Those who are able to listen, well and good. Those who are not able to listen in between, please keep your books with you. Let's continue. We have done these question answers also. Okay, so let's continue part two now. Well, one fine spring day, the afternoon, bus was just on the point of leaving the village and turning into the main highway when a small voice was heard shouting, "Stop the bus, stop the bus," and a tiny hand was raised commandingly. Commandingly in the way that we give orders to others. So she is practically implementing that idea of boarding the bus now. So she has stopped one of the buses over there and very commanding way mein wo keh rahi hai, "Roko bus, stop the bus." The bus slowed down to a crawl. So dheere dheere crawling position pe aa gaya, bus abhi ruka nahi hai. And the conductor, sticking his head out the door, said, "Hurry then, tell whoever is it to come quickly. Jaldi aao, jaldi aao." This is the common scene of the, you can say, bus conductors and drivers and people who are boarding the bus. The bus slowed down to a crawl, fine. Conductor asked them to come quickly. "It's me," shouted Valli. "I'm the one who has to get on." See the kind of attitude this girl is having. You know, very confident she is. So by now, the bus had come to a stop. And the conductor said, "Oh, really? You don't say so." "Yes, I simply have to go to town," said Valli, still standing outside the bus. "And here is my money." She showed him some coins. "Okay, okay, but first you must get on the bus," said the conductor. And he stretched out a hand to help her up. So conductor ko laga hai, chota sa bacha ja raha hai. Wo kehti, mujhe sirf bus mein ride lena hai. And he stretched out his hand to help her so that she can get up. And she says, "Never mind, I can get on my bus on my own. You don't have to help me." So she shows her independent attitude also. She was very commanding and showing very independent. Ki main apne aap chale jaungi, you need not help me. The conductor was a jolly sort. Jolly sort means the person is a fun-loving person, fond of joking, who, "Oh, please don't be angry with me, my fine madam," he said. "Here, have a seat right up there in front. Everybody move aside, please. Make way for madam." So you can see that this conductor started addressing this little girl Valli as madam. So that's why name of the chapter is Madam Rides the Bus. So wo bahut funny character hota hai conductor. He is a fun loving person. He says, "Okay, please everyone, rasta dijiye, our madam is coming." And you know, he's making a joke out of it, that this girl, the way she was addressing herself in that way. It was the slack time of the day. Slack time is the time when there is not much work. It is written in your book only, beta, samne likha hua hai. It was a slack time of the day and there were only 6 or 7 passengers on the bus. They were all looking at Valli and laughing with the conductor. Valli was overcome with shyness. Avoiding everyone's eyes, she walked quickly to an empty seat and sat down. Because rush hour nahi tha ye, many people were not there into the bus. So everybody was laughing by seeing that choti si bachchi bus mein aayi hai and commanding in a way, kaise conductor ko bol rahi hai, and everybody was, you know, enjoying that moment. So she was feeling shyness over there, ki sabhi kaise dekh rahe hai mere. You can see now, among the people, she's sitting there. Now, this man, you can see, he's, you know, having that jovial talk with this girl. May we start now, madam? The conductor asks, smiling. Then, wo kehta ki kare bus start, ma'am. Then he blew his whistle twice and the bus moved forward with a roar. It was a new bus, its outside painted a gleaming white with some green stripes along the sides. Inside, the overhead bars shone like silver. Directly in front of Valli, above the windshield, there was a beautiful cloth. The seats were soft and luxurious. So she entered the bus, which was very newly painted, good seats, fine. Seats were soft and luxurious. There are different buses which do not have good facility, but there are buses which are good enough. to travel to. The seats were soft and luxurious. Valli devoured everything with her eyes. But when she started to look outside, she found her view cut off by a canvas behind that covered the lower part of her window. So she stood up on the seat and peered over the blind. So blind laga hua tha wahan pe curtain sa. And she was not able to get the complete view because she was sitting in the bus. She wanted to look outside view. She wanted to relish the beauty. What else? She was a very good observer. When she was not able to see, she stood up over on the seat itself and started looking outside. The bus was now going along the bank of a canal. The road was very narrow. On the side, there was the canal and beyond it, palm trees, grassland, distant mountains and the blue, blue sky. On the other side was a deep ditch. Then acres and acres of green fields, green, 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 as far as the eye could see. So, you know, when we travel, there are some points which are too beautiful to see. So when we look outside, so that kind of scene, oh, it was all so wonderful. Suddenly she was startled by a voice. Listen, child, you shouldn't stand like that. Sit down. Jaise wo beautiful scene dekh ke enjoy kari, and she's standing on the seat. Very well, imagine that, 8-year-old girl. And koi usko kehta hai, girl, this is bache, this is not the right way. You shouldn't stand like that. Sit down. Whose voice was that? Let's see. Sitting down, she looked to see who had spoken. It was an elderly man who had honestly been concerned for her. But she was annoyed by his attention. Ab usko valli ko gussa aa raha hai that why this man is stopping me. But he was really worried ki chota sa bachcha giri na jaye kahin. Clear? There is nobody who here who's a child, she said haughtily. Haughtily is jab bahut zidd karte hain kuch people, they are very, you know, stubborn, obstinate. So she, in a very haughty manner, she says that I have paid my 30 paise like everyone else. So see how smart she is, though it is a wrong way, but she thinks that she's very smart. She's behaving as an adult only. The conductor chimed in, oh sir, but this is a very grown up madam. Do you think a mere girl could pay her own fare and travel to the city all alone? Valli shot an angry glance at the conductor and said, I'm not a madam. Please remember that. And you have not yet given me my ticket. One smart girl. So that's why conductor says, ye choti bachchi thodi hai. Sir, jo usko rok rahe hote hai uncle, ke please sit down. Usko hi conductor kehte ki, this is not the young girl. She is the madam only. She can pay for herself. कहते टिकट तो दी नहीं मेरे को, कंडक्टर को कहती है, एंड यू हैव टेकन द मनी. आई विल रिमेंबर, द कंडक्टर सेड, मिमिकिंग हर टोन. एवरीवन लाफ्ड एंड ग्रेजुअली वल्ली टू जॉइंड इन द लाफ्टर. सो शी आल्सो स्टार्टेड एंजॉयिंग दैट हाउ कंडक्टर वाज डूइंग मिमिकिंग, मींस कॉपिंग हर. एनीबडी वुड लाइक टू रीड और शैल आई कंटिन्यू? आई एम चेकिंग वेदर यू आर लिसनिंग टू मी. आवाज आ रही है? Yes, beta, continue.
I will remember, the conductor said, mimicking her tone. Everyone laughed and gradually Valli too joined in the laughter. The conductor punched a ticket and handed it to her. Just sit back and make yourself.
It's something, beta, if you want to read, then read. Otherwise, no need. Students of class 10th D, fine. The conductor punched her ticket and handed it to her. Just sit back and make yourself comfortable. Why should you stand when you have paid for a seat? Divyansh, it's okay. I will be reading now. I won't be giving to, because when I give, something or the other is happening. So I won't be giving anyone else to read. Okay. So conductor punched her ticket and handed it to her. Just sit back and make yourself comfortable. Why should you stand when you have paid for a seat? Because I want to, she answered, standing up again. Wo kehta hai ki paise diye to baitho. Why are you standing on the seat? And she says, because I want to stand. Meri marzi hai. standing up again. But if you stand on the seat, you may fall and hurt yourself. And the bus makes a sharp turn. Jab turn legi to you can hit a bump. And that's why we want you to sit down, child. I'm not a child, I tell you. She said irritably, I'm 8 years old. Of course, how stupid of me. 8 years, my. The bus stopped, some new passengers got on and the conductor got busy for a time. Afraid of losing her seat, Valli finally sat down. Usko laga aur passengers aa rahe hain, so they can sit. So that's why she sat. Otherwise, when conductor asked her, then she did not sit. Now, beta, another character, an elderly woman, she who was in the bus came and sat beside her. Are you all alone, dear? She asked Valli as the bus started again. Valli found the woman absolutely repulsive. Repulsive means जिसको कई लोग होते हैं जिसको आप बिल्कुल like ही नहीं करते हो देखते, causing strong dislike. So she found that why this woman is sitting beside me. Valli found the woman absolutely repulsive. Such big holes she had in her ear lobes. जहाँ पे आप अपने earrings डालते हो, ear lobes were quite big and such ugly earrings in them. And she could smell the betel nut the woman was chewing. तो वो nuts खा रही थी और उसकी fragrance, उसकी smell you can say बाहर आ रही थी. And see the betel juice that was threatening to spill over her lips at any moment. Some people keep on chewing, behind. Yes, am I audible? Connection अपने आप disconnect हो गया था. Am I audible, beta? Yes, beta, am I audible? So let's continue. Yes, I'm traveling alone, she answered curtly, and I have got a ticket too. Yes, she's on her way to town, said the conductor, with a 30 paise ticket. Oh, why don't you mind your own business, said Valli, but she laughed all the same. And the conductor laughed too. अब आपस में उनका एक ट्यूनिंग हो चुका है. शी इज ऑल्सो यू नो शी नोज दैट कंडक्टर इज जस्ट जोकिंग अराउंड एंड ही सेड शी इज ऑल्सो यू नो टॉकिंग टू हर इन दैट वे एंड कंडक्टर इज ऑल्सो कमेंटिंग अबाउट हर दैट शी इज हैविंग 30 पैसा एंड ऑल टिकट एंड ऑल. देन ओ व्हाई डोंट यू माइंड योर ऑन बिजनेस, देन दे बोथ स्टार्टेड लाफिंग, बट द ओल्ड वुमन वेंट ऑन विद हर ड्रिवल. ड्रिवल मीन्स सिली नॉनसेंस थिंग्स. शी केप्ट ऑन टॉकिंग. It proper for such a young person to travel also. Do you know exactly where you are going? So she asked her that where you are going alone. Do you know exactly where you're going in town? What's the street? What's the house number? You need not bother about me. I can take care of myself. Valli said, turning her face towards the window and staring out. तो उसे बात नहीं करना चाहती है वल्ली. That woman is interfering into her personal things. Then she wants to know where this child is going, but child is not interested in telling. Now please answer these questions. Raise your hands. I'm going to unmute the ones who want to speak. Why does the conductor call Valli madam? Yes, beta, raise your hands. Am I audible to you all? ये तो बहाना भी मिल जाता है ना आपको कि आवाज ही नहीं आ रही है जी. यस, व्हाई डज द कंडक्टर कॉल वल्ली मैडम? एनीवन? बेटा आवाज आ रही है आपको मेरी? Yes, Divyansh, first answer.
Valli was traveling in the bus alone. She talked in a commanding tone. This made the conductor called Valli madam.
Yes, you can mute yourself now. So next question will go to some other child. Okay, please mute yourself. Yes. So they are asking, why does conductor call Valli madam? The conductor was, you know, a jolly sort of person. And he was fond of joking. Fine. So he politely teased Valli by calling her madam. Clear? And a number of times he kept on calling her madam. And he just wanted to create fun out of this thing. And actually, Valli was just a girl of 8-year-old. And he addressed madam because she was behaving as if adults behave. Fine, as if senior citizens behave. So that's why he started calling her madam. Why? Firstly, out of the joke, and secondly, she was behaving like a Beta, some problem is coming on about this recording, and network issues are there. I hope you can hear me clearly now. I know, Divyansh, I know.